from September onwards, Team India would have a new brand name on their jerseys. Chinese mobile maker Oppo would be replaced by Byju’s, the Bangalore-based educational technology and online tutorial firm. The Oppo logo would continue till the West Indies tour lasts from August 3rd and ends on September 2nd. Once South Africa tour of India begins from September 15th, Byju’s will take over the jersey. In March 2017, Oppo had won the Indian team sponsorship rights for a 5-year period, i.e. till March 2022, for a whopping amount of 1,079 crore rupees, outbidding Vivo Mobile's 768 crore rupees bid. However, Oppo has now decided to exit the space because it finds the value at which it acquired the rights in 2017 to be extremely high and unsustainable, say reports. Oppo was paying 4.61 crore rupees per bilateral match and 1.56 crore rupees for an ICC event match.